not. Say amen. You're going to reap if you stay the course. You're going to reap if you stay in God's perfect plan. You're going to reap if you stay on the word of God. Say yes. Yes. I'm here to let you know that in the soul, there is five elements that can pertain to the soul. It's the mind. It's the will. It's the imagination. It's the emotion. And the intellect. All those things will have an effect on your soul. But you got to get a yes in your soul. I used to hear the old brother say, my soul loves Jesus. My soul loves Jesus. I love the Lord because God has his hands on me. I love the Lord because God will take me through any test and trial. Side.